It's a little piece of Baptism River.
Thanks, guy.